Doug Winters went into a, I want to say, a high-speed waffle down there. And boy, oh boy, that got creepy.